Come on in.
I came to give you this. That's all I could get out of today, but I can get the same again tomorrow.
Is that for us? To get away?
I just asked for two things in return. I want your phone.
Forget the phone, Lucas. I never even kept that message. That was just me messing you around. Where should we go?
And I want you gone. For good. A grand, you said, yeah? Give you a grand and you go.
You still want me, Lucas. I told you last night, prove that.
No, I want you gone. And if that's the price I have to pay, then okay.
We're a family. Look, from Jordan, our son, mine and yours. And I promised I'd never take it off, just like you promised me.
You don't deserve this. You don't deserve Jordan.
This wasn't a deal.
We didn't have a deal.
I didn't go and see Denise because you said you wanted to talk.
That's the only talking I want to do.
You and I want to do a bit more than that.
Just take it, yeah? Please, just take it and go. Leave me alone.
You're trembling, Lucas. Just like last night. Like you always do when it's just you and me. Does she make you feel like that? Does she push you right to the edge? Like this. You're mine.
No!
Hello? Trina? Hello, Trina?
Are you there?
Trina? Look, you called me.
So if there's something you want to say, just say it.
Thank you.
You don't need to be messing me about today. Come on, all's fair in love and money, Reverend. You got 10 of your collection. You go on. You get my daughter's money, and you return it. All of it. Do you understand me? You got 5 minutes, and then I'm going to come looking. All right, Ryan. You go near Chelsea again, and I'll kill you.
Get those dental records over here. I don't care if that dentist has to open up in his pyjamas. I want that ID yesterday.
Okay. Trina, it's me. Can you give me a call when you get this, please?